Hi there, I'm Sierra from Western Digital Support, and in this video, we're going to discuss how to update the firmware on your MyCloud OS 5 device. We'll discuss how to automatically and manually update your firmware. Before we get started, it's absolutely critical that you do not disconnect or power off your device during the firmware update process. Doing this could potentially make your device completely unusable. Let's begin with how to automatically update your firmware. Begin by opening a web browser on a computer that's connected to the same network as the MyCloud device. Enter the IP address of your device into a web browser search bar, or use one of the product URLs. Check the link in the description for the appropriate URL for your computer. Log into the dashboard using your credentials. Click on the update notification. Select install and reboot. The firmware update process will begin. It could take several minutes. Remember, it's absolutely critical that you don't unplug or power off your device. This could render your MyCloud unusable. When the firmware update is complete, the device will automatically reboot itself. And that's all it takes to automatically update your MyCloud device's firmware. Now, let's discuss how to do it manually. Begin by clicking on the link in the description to open the product list page. Please keep in mind that only these devices support the upgrade to OS 5. Click on your device. Click the Downloads tab. Scroll down and expand the Current Firmware section. If you'd like, click Release Notes to see more information about the firmware update. Click Download, and if necessary, give your computer permission to download the file. Now, navigate to your Downloads folder. Double-check the file size. If your file size is 0, please try downloading the file again. Verify that the file name is for the correct product and firmware version. Now, open a web browser on a computer that's connected to the same network as the MyCloud device. Enter the IP address of your device into the web browser's search bar, or use one of the product URLs. Check the link in the description for the appropriate URL for your computer. Log into the dashboard using your credentials. Click the Settings tab. Select Firmware Updates. Click Update from File. Find the file that we just downloaded and double-click on it. Now select Install and Reboot. The firmware update process will begin. It could take several minutes. Remember, it's absolutely critical that you do not unplug or power off your device. This could render your MyCloud unusable. When the firmware update is complete, the device will automatically reboot itself. And that's all it takes to update the firmware on your MyCloud OS 5 device. We hope that this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.